Senator Chambliss, please come to the rescue of Joseph Kony's child soldiers and sign the LRA Disarmament in Northern Uganda Recovery Act, which is number 1067 in the Senate. I'm Bethany Peterson, and though I'm not a constituent of Georgia, I believe that this is more than worthy of your co-sponsorship. The LRA has been terrorizing East Africa in Northern Uganda, South Sudan, Central African Republic, and Congo for the past 23 years. I'm joining thousands of college students and high school students across the nation and other countries who are putting their voices together and saying, this has to come to an end, a peaceful end. So please co-sponsor the bill, and thank you.